Can I like sit there too, please? I'll get this little corner. Okay. Hello there, I'm Jack Rota with more Pokemon Sapphire. In the last part, we did Route 116 and got a couple items, including HMO1 Cut. Oh, thanks. Yeah, okay. So, I have Leaf Blade up front, or not Leaf Blade, Leaf Ninja up front. And let's talk to this guy. We're gonna take on the gym. Yo, how's it going? Listen, my friend, would you like to become the champion? I'm no trainer, not me, but I can sure give you winning advice. That's settled then. We'll aim for the Pokemon Championship together. It's your job as a trainer to collect gym badges, am I right? But gym leaders aren't pushovers, and that's where I come in. I'm here to provide expert advice. Roxanne, the gym leader, is the user of Rock-type Pokemon. The Rock-type is very durable, but it can't stand Water-type and Grass-type moves. Come see me afterwards if you beat the gym leader. Well, go for it. I didn't actually get a say whether I wanted you to help me or not, but why not? I'm gonna be a good sport and, like, not go to my
bed. Roxanne! You don't have to put on the red light.
Don't take us gym trainers lightly. I'll show you why we're better. Let's go then, youngster. Let's go. I don't even know your name yet. Youngster Josh. Okay, so I think this is the Geodude that has a Geodude level 10, level 6, and level 8. So let's see if I'm right. Okay, let's see. First, let's faint this Geodude. Let's faint this Geodude off its feet. Yeah, there we go. Nice. And you did again. Okay, we'll just stay in, I guess. And this one's the one. Okay, cool. Yeah. So this you did's gonna go bye bye. There we go, nice. And I think Leaf Ninja will take out both these trainers. Like, I'm gonna use Leaf Ninja for both these trainers. Just so I can get good experience, at least halfway up to. It'll at least be a level 18 by the end of this gym. For the gym trainers, before the gym leader at least. And this one should be level 6. Yeah, but I was right, okay. The little things and details I remember about this game. I love 18, nice. There we go. Wow, yo, Kasai, you were too good for me. You gave me 96 cents, thanks. And we'll face this trainer right here. If you can't beat me, you won't stand a chance against Roxanne. I'll also show you how to get through this puzzle without involving any trainers. I should have done that beforehand before battling any trainers, but I'll show you afterwards. Like I said, you did level 11.
Rock and roll McDonald's!
Rock and roll McDonald's. Say it, Matt.
Rock and roll McDonald's!
Okay.
Let's do this. You
want
to see if we can,
Pokemon sometime? What about trading Pokemon with me? Okay, so here's how the way you get to the stream without having battling trainers. You go on this path, then make a right, then go up, and wazam, you're up to the gym leader. Okay. I don't have to really just go back and heal, because I took in no damage, so I'm just going to take on the gym leader. But I'm going to make sure, Pelly's
You said but.
So like you guys
before it says Sam and Gus got an item. It's full heal.
Seconds after
nice, okay. So Pelly's up front, let's do this. Hello, I'm Roxanne, the Rush Brother Pokemon Gym Leader. I became a gym leader so that I may apply what I have learned at the Pokemon Training School in battle. Would you kindly demonstrate how you battle and with which Pokemon?
Pokemon.
She has a G of level 14. Ha! I have a level 17 Pelly. Ha ha ha. Water gun this thing to the face. You should kill it in one hit. Okay,
don't
good.
Kill it.
Okay, faint it. See, I'm getting through the phase where I say kill and dead instead of fainted and knocked out. Yeah, it's kind of bad on my part. Okay, Pelly's now level 18. That's nice.
Thanks.
Nose pass. I'm gonna keep Pelly in. So let's just see what this thing does. Now, I know this thing has Rock Tube, and I know the two weaknesses Pelly has is four times weak to electric, and then it's also two times weak to rock, because it's part flying. So I have to be careful here. I'm gonna use a supersonic here, and luckily it hit, you know, because supersonic has less accuracy than confuse ray. So that's good. I'm confusing it, so hopefully it won't attack me. Yeah, it hit itself in confusion. So that's a good strategy. She does have her potions though, so it kind of wore down her health strategically and not couldn't go all blast, go all out blast unless you know you're gonna faint in one hit or so, or half, 2 hits, I guess. So I'm gonna use a water gun, see how much this does. This thing also has hardened, which is kind of annoying, but you can get through that, I guess. Oh, it flinched, nice. Oh yeah, because I have my King's Rock on Pelly. That's actually really convenient. Nice. I may get this thing down to, okay. There we go, it's as easy as that. I had no trouble at all. I took no damage. I'm good. Yeah. I defeated Leader Roxanne, yay! So, I lost. It seems that I still have much more to learn. I understand. The Pokemon League's rules state that trainers are to be given this if they defeat a gym leader. Please accept the official Pokemon League Stone Badge. And she gave me $15 in conversion. If every Pokedollar is a penny, yeah. So she didn't give it to me in battle like Brock does in the first generation games, but you know, it's all good. In Gold, Silver, and Crystal, does he still give it to you in battle when you go to Kanto? Does anyone know? I'm not sure. I don't think so, though. Okay, anyway, the Stone Badge heightens the attack power of your Pokemon.
I like this.
Is this statement true whenever they say, like, you can make your Pokemon faster a little bit? Or,
yeah.
I guess since you're leveling up your Pokemon anyway. I don't know.
Increases.
Cool. The Stone Badge heightens the attack of power of your Pokemon. Nice. It also enables them to use the HM move Cut outside battle, which is what went. Please take this with you, too. Okay, I'm TM39, which is Rock Tube. It doesn't have the greatest of accuracy, but it's actually really cool. And if it hits, it most likely lowers down the opponent's speed, too. She explains it in her dialogue. Yeah, they always do that. And again, the TM breaks after one use, so choose wisely, and you can only use it once, and blah 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 blah. Okay, let's talk to you. Whoa, what a breathtaking victory. My cheering must have worked. Great! Check your Pokemon trainer card. The Stone Badge should be properly recorded on it. In other words, you've climbed the first step of the stairs to the championship. That's great. That's got to feel awesome. And if you check the statues, they'll say Rushmore City Pokemon Gym, Certified Trainer's Gradle. Now, May doesn't want to go for all the gym badges like your rival did in like the first generation. So, that's okay. And no one got him after that battle, and I want to put Spikes up front, and probably could go up second, yeah, okay. And if you go to your trainer card, right here, you'll have your first gym badge, and I got that in just over 7 hours of playtime, because I did a lot of training and grinding for items and stuff. Oh well, and my Pokedex storm ends at 4, that's kind of sad. But it's a freaking Let's Play, I don't really go for 100% on the catching the Pokemon. Because it's a Let's Play. I'll Let's Play it the way I'll play through the game how I want to, okay? Okay, fine, that may be true, but I'm still happy with myself. I'm still confident, okay? You chump, just shut up! Okay, anyway, if you go over here, get out of the, get out of the way. Ah, it's Team Walker, great. Okay, that guy looks the same as that guy's advice giver in the Pokemon gym. Take a good look at his sprite right now. Wait, please, okay. Don't take my goods. See, he has a chestnut brown hair, a haircut like that, and he has a green outfit on. Now, if you go back in the gym, that looks like the same exact person. They like reuse sprites so many times in this game.
It's not like they can make an individual spray for every character.
I know, right? I'm being very picky.
They do that, like, in...
I don't need heal, so I'll just go
with
the deck.
Gen games, too, with models.
Yeah. Oh, it's you! You're that fantastic trainer who helped me in Purple Woods. Help me, I was robbed by Team Aqua. I have to get the Devon Goods back. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Sucks for you, I'm leaving you. No, just kidding, I'm not that kind of person.
So they're going to be in serious trouble.
I know, right? So I'm going to put a Repel on, too. Just so I don't run into what counters. And I'm pretty sure Spikes is up front. Yeah, I know. Okay, cool. Just making sure. So if we kind of went through this route, we can actually go over here to cut down the street, but we'll get to that later. Oh, who are you? Oh, what am I to do? we were on our walk, Pico and I, when we were jumped by an odd thug. The scoundrel made off with my darling Pico. Whoa, Pico!
What was that noise?
I don't know. I don't know. That was kind of bad on my part. Oh, look, it's you. What are you coming? Come and get some then. He steps back like two spaces. Let's talk to this wingle right here.
Beesbeesbees.com.
Pico, oh, no. Pico, P-O. Alright, that's what he says. Okay, so we're gonna challenge you to battle. I can't even read your dog at all. That hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless. That's not very nice. I have a Wingull on my team.
Yeah, it's worth a sale.
Okay, and to think I made a getaway in this tunnel to nowhere. Hey, you. So, you want to battle me? Actually, it does continue on, but we'll get to that later. But, you know, you're gonna be impatient.
You now think later.com.
Team Aqua Grunt wants to battle. Or would like to battle, I guess. So...
Stop saying I want to battle.
Oh, yeah. Poochiana level 11. Oh, this is level 9 last time we faced it, and that was in Pitiful Grid. So, gain 2 levels. Whoop de doo da day. And we're gonna one-shot it, okay? One-shotting, it's good. And boom. There we go. It was that easy. Let's see how much money give me. Ugh! My career's crap comes to a dead end! You give me $2.20, basically. Okay. This is plain not right. The boss told me this would be a slick and easy job to pull. And all I had to do was steal some package from Devin. Who's Devin? Oh, that's the corporation, yeah. For the goods. You want it back that badly? Take it!
You want it back that badly?
Take it! Yeah, we got the Devin goods. We put it in our key pocket. Our biggest pocket in our backpack. Yeah, it's nice. Pico, I'm glad to see you're safe. Pico is her wife to you. I thought Pico was a boy all the time, but I didn't read the dialogue carefully.
This is cool.
It says Pico owes her wife to you, so it's a female Wingull. That's cool. They call me Mr. Briny, and you are?
Briny.
Sorry.
The Briny Deep.
So you are Girdle. I sincerely thank you. Now, if there's anything that troubles you, don't hesitate to tell me. You can usually find me in my cottage by the sea near Petalburg Woods. Come, Pico, we shall make our way home. You know, after the fifth gym badge, kind of just disappears, though. Spoilers! Okay, because after you, I'll put a tag over it. I'll bleep that out. I don't care. Okay, yeah, so... After you get surfed, though, like, seriously, just goes bye-bye. Like, where did it go? Anyway, we're gonna...
I guess
we can go right here.
Is it supposed to be something? Is this gonna be something?
I'm running a little on time. I'm trying to keep these videos 15 minutes or less or just over. Yeah, so yeah, it's been Menoy. Pokemon Sapphire, let's play part. In the next part, we take on this extra place. And Oxy's cut down here.
Oh, it's even... Wait,
did I not teach cut?
Never mind, the site
I never teach cut.
I didn't even look at the...
never teach cut to Helper, actually. I noticed that. Okay, so, Helper's right here. I forgot to do that. Like, oh, my goodness. So, which move should be forgotten? Let's give it a growl.
Random color.
Poof. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So, one cut. So, now we can use cut outside battle. Rick, right now. So, yeah, this has been my... Pokemon Sapphire, let's play part. In the next part, we will do what I just said, and we'll go in this little area and train and battle some trainers and get some items and berries. So this has been John Cool again. I would like to thank you for watching again. Goodbye, and hope to see you guys in the next part of my Pokemon Sapphire, let's play. Let's play, yeah.